And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, is our tag team championship match. Superstars go at it.
Now that's how you...
Man, Jimmy Uso, what offense.
Team competition. Super...
Stop. Oh, look back and boom! Lightning fast reflexes. Some miscues from Jey Uso here. Here we go a second time. And well executed. The Samoan.
He turns it around.
Look at this.
Dillinger.
And here's Ty Dillinger. Ready to go. He's going to look to win this matchup.
Ty's got his opponent right where he wants him. Has him up.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
And there's the tag is Jey Uso.
He's delivering an old-fashioned.
It's the tag to Kalisto.
Dillinger. Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Here is Jimmy Uso in position now. Nicely done. It's Jimmy Uso. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Right now.
Uso splash.
That should do it. Thinking about backing it up.
Boom.
Got this. And Uso.
Clearly on a mission.
Super kick.
Looks like another victory.
Will he be victorious?
Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael.
What do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not.
So you know she has all the skills to dominate this match until the final bell.
Just to reverse out of that one. Asuka turns it around.
Look at her go.
That they were inviting.
Bright lights, high energy, and amazing moves sum up Naomi.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
Out of the palm of her hand.
Look at that, she escaped.
The crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Amazing.
Look at Asuka.
Stunning.
She's going to be the charm here.
She hits.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness. Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
Three indeed.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match. And we're ready to go, folks. He's showing. Slam down hard.
Challenger's still out of hand.
Entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
The champ's starting to sweat. And it's so hard to create space.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be...
Oh, super kick!
That almost came out of nowhere.
It's just relentless.
Oh, yeah, here
he had. See if he can keep it going.
They get dangerous out here, especially with the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Perfect plex.
The champ needs to hurry here. What a slam, Maury.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Yes! What is Seth Rollins' best strategy at this point? Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the champ.
Oh, there it is!
Sheamus. Suicide! Bringing it back into the ring. What a knee strike. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Has to do it.
The air just... Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
There's the...
With such authority, guys. Cesaro's your one.
That's what they need.
Perfect plex. Game, set, match. This one is over.
All that's left now.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
And the dive. Going for broke. There's the diving. Beat the champion here.
He's come a long way. I've said before that superstars need a finisher that they...
But in his leaping skill,
the amount of world championship reigns enjoyed by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
I see it. I'm going to set him up. Going to try to lock it in. ST. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He's a ball of it.
Evolved quickly for John Cena. Whether the Newberry, Massachusetts native was the doctor.
Got him again. He's flipped the script here. And he's feeling his... He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He broke. Oh, I think Sammy.
There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Are we looking at yet another?
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two.
Here's your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, John Cena.
Put a check on the win column for John Cena.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Introducing the challenger. Introducing the challenger. Weighing in, introducing the champion from St. Louis.
Teamwork at his
game, Nakamura.
How do you see on the champion? But if I was a betting man,
That packed a punch. Flattens him with a clothesline. Just an un...
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position. Boom!
Orton made headlines thanks to his brutal battle.
The King of...
Lee executed, guys.
Oh, and here...
Here we go! King shot!
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
This might be it.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman, man.
Oh, the counter. Be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches.
Whoa!
Kinshasa! And there it is.
Nakamura might have it right here.
Here we go, a second.
And RKO!
But he's running on fumes.
He's looking for the win.
Few superstars are as... Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. He may be in the...
And picks his opponent up. Oh! Oh, we know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
Vintage.
Oh, no.
Red Hot Chaos.
In trouble. Here he goes.
Same song on my playlist on repeat.
Boom!
He's teetering on the edge.
RKO out of nowhere.
Man, looked like it's quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Well, he just won't stay down.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position.
Good night.
Randy Orton and RKO! That's how you put an exclamation.
He may get the three count right there.
Two, three. WWE Champion, he is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.